Hey everyone, this is Rebel Cheetah, and today we're going to be playing some Mario Odyssey. So we're in the Mushroom Kingdom, and so after we beat Bowser's Castle, you come to here. And I beat Bowser's Castle, so we're here. So we're collecting Power Moons. You need 119 Power Moons to go to the next kingdom, Cat Kingdom, I think. And we have 17. We need 112 more. So we're going to get 3, maybe 4 in this video. Not that one. 2, but this one's what we're gonna get first. And not until we gonna restart because I wasn't actually fully ready. How did the bike get back? How did the bike get here? Oh yeah, I think before I start recording, I got out of the water. So I rage at this one a lot. I actually recorded like 2 times before this, and like I did like 85 tries on each one, and no luck. We did that. So we might not get 3 in this video because it's funny. Toad's having a little campfire. It's funny. So if I found another one. Okay. Bye. There's a million over there. So there's this Nintendo. There's this one where you need a Nintendo 64 suit, and I have a Nintendo 64 suit. Rude. So I've been in the 64 suit. So yeah, we have all of them. Okay. The guard had me from Goomba. It's not scary. Nope, not me. Dude, I'm tempted now to get that power moon. So there's this thing. They're called the Nintendo 64. So I have the Nintendo 64 suit. And we have to go in. Because we have the Nintendo 64 suit on. Oh, rude. I hate how you can't hit these guys in the head with a hat. Pink. I was hitting the wrong jump button. I was hitting Y for Ray. A and B both jump. Yeah, A and B both jump, so. A, B, sit there, yeah. Smash them. Lock the boss. He fell down. Oh, he's running away. Oh, noob. Oh, get wrecked. I hate when, like, blue noodles run away and, like, you can't catch them. So hit him with your hat a bunch of times. That'd be easy. We'll just club him in the head. So you have to kill him in order. Yeah, you have to kill him in order. Let's go back out. Let's go back in. Pure refresh for us. It refreshed. Okay. So, we have to kill the water. We're not killing them in a letter. So, yeah. I don't think I'm collecting 3 or 4 power moons instead. Technically, 1, 2, maybe lucky 3. Ooh, why are there. Why are there chests? Okay, one. What's in that corner? What's this? This rock. There's a. I need to read. What does the sign say? I know, not stupid. There. I don't have to. So, I don't know what this place does. I'm kind of a Mario Watson noob. What are you? Nice. Ah! Totally classic. No, it's fun. There's one more moon. There's the moon I found, and I think I have a way to do it. We're gonna get a Goomba. He was guarding it from the Goombas. And he looks like he gets scared by Goombas. So. I think we're gonna try to go to him as a Goomba. Where is he? Too soon. Look, he's getting scared. See, he ran away. Toad offender. Sorry, Toad, I just had to get a moon. So yeah, there's enough moon for this video, so I want to go back to the Odyssey before we continue. So let's go back to the Odyssey. So yeah, like I said before, you go to here after you beat Bowser's castle. Yeah, we did that. So Cap Kingdom, I think, is next. So yeah, we got 112 more moons, now only need 109 more moons. So we collected 3 moons in this video. One from the motorbike thing, the other one, the Toad Defender thingy, and the other one from that N64 thing. No wonder there are like so many coins everywhere. Power coins everywhere. So that's it for this video, guys. So, yeah, bye.